Spacious two-bedroom apartment, fully furnished, £90 a week. £90 a week. £90 a week.
Oh, it was great. It was great. It was great.
23 Meteor Street, Tufnell Park.
We had fun. You know, we had good times.
Domestic equilibrium.
Interacting and relaxing in our pad.
Oh. You lucky people.
Oh, you just stayed in.
Vibrant time.
Us harmless, happy-go-lucky lot.
Such aesthetic wonders.
We had some good times at home.
Yeah, happy days.
You've got to be fucking kidding.
This is shit!
Oh, shit!
You conceited little shit!
Why?
This is so shit!
Oh, shit. And when did you start giving a shit anyway?
Stop it! Stop it! Stop it!
No!
Stop it!
No!
So that's a no.
It means yes, he's thought about it, and no, he doesn't want one, isn't it?
Yes.
No.
Yes!
Look!
Calm down.
What did you say?
Calm down.
It still hurts.
Really?
It made me want to drown things.
Tim!
What?
I'm your friend.
So what?
And friends are supposed to look out for each other.
All right, I'll give it a try.
Daisy, this is Brian.
Hello.
Brian, painter.
Lots of work with paint.
Brian, painter, loser.
I am a man.
I'm trying to avoid cliches.
Hello, Mike. Hello, I'm Daisy.
You just stay out of this, Mike, okay? This has got nothing to do with you.
Guts and guns.
War.
Bombs.
Guts and guns.
Hand grenades.
Guts and guns.
Kick some ass.
Guts and guns.
It's classified.
Guts and guns.
War.
Bombs.
Guts and guns.
Hand grenades.
Guts and guns.
Mike!
And I shot the cat up the arsehole.
Think I'm an approachable
landlord. Right, I'm off.
I can't do this anymore.
I don't just give me a reason.
Look, it's just not gonna work, okay?
Don't be daft.
I'm sorry. No, I really am. It's just a bit of fun.
Okay.
Got some fucking Jaffa cakes in my coat pocket.
Oh, mama. Oh, daddy, let's all play kabaddi.